Hi, Chris. We're back with number 2 in your top 10 favorites. Just one more to go after this one. What a great fun song to include in your top 10 list. This is an excellent choice. The singer here today has been in our theater company here at Rocky Mountain Rep. Her name is Maya Rowe. She's one of my favorite performers and one of the funniest people I've ever met. She is currently living in Chicago, but her parents are from Australia. And she's even funnier when she starts speaking in her Australian accent. Singing this hit song from Mary Poppins, here's Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Because he was afraid to speak when he was just a lad, his father gave his nose a tweak and told him he was bad. And then one day he learned a word to save his aching nose, the biggest word you've ever heard, and this is how it goes. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Traveled all around the world, and everywhere he went, he'd use this word and all would say, "There goes a clever gent." When dukes and maharajas pass the time of day with me, I say the special word and then they take me out to tea. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Of course you could say it backwards, which is docialiexpisticfragicalorepus. But that is a bit much, isn't it? So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need to dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life. So one day, this gentleman did say it to his girl. Oh, how do I say this? Well, now his girl's his wife. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.